Yeah, baby boy. Have fun in Granny's house. Give Mama a kiss. Kiss Mama. Kiss Mama. Oh, I love you. Have fun at Granny's house, team.
How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you. And longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan.
We are on the way to wherever we're going.
Yeah. The next station is.
This is all tailored to you, right?
Yeah, this is like, I think, the first surprise ever in my life. I never use Oliver surprise. I don't remember if I have, but never, ever, ever. I mean, he just told me that we're going somewhere, and that's it.
Okay, so we are in Leicester Square. I still don't know where we're going. It's a Saturday evening. Leicester Square is like full of people.
Guess where we are? He's so sweet, my husband. He just went to the toilet, by the way. We are in Indonesian restaurant. It's called Nusa Dua. I didn't even know. Oh, it's really, really nice. Oh, he's so sweet. I'm so happy.
We've got an hour and 15 minutes. Is that enough?
An hour and 15 minutes, yeah. Here is the menu. And we have free kerupuk already. And then, yeah, I'm just so happy. I can't believe you did it. Thank you, baby.
Yeah, is this not a surprise?
Nice, yeah. I didn't even know there is this Nusa Dua.
Yeah, because I tried to do Bali Bali and they'd had a fire, so. And then I was speaking to Joe and Albie at the party and they said, oh, there's Nusa Dua now.
Yeah? So. Nasi Dua. Nusa Dua. Nasi Dua. Nusa. Nusa Dua. No nasi.
Yeah, nasi. Nusa Dua.
Nasi Padang. So. And I'm gonna have kangkung tumis. This is pizza. So. This is nice baso and chili sauce. I have nasi padang. I've been craving nasi padang for so long, and here it is. So this is like beef, pickles, rice, a little bit of salad. I don't know what is this. Maybe sambal. And that is kale. Bon appetit, let's eat. For so long. I'm so excited. Thank you.
How long will I want you? As long as you want me to. And longer by far. How long will I hold you? you as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you say.
Okay, we are now outside. I know, so cool place. That's it for tonight's day. It was a lovely surprise and just got so tired.
Good morning! It's Sunday! Oh my god. So now we're gonna get ready, pick up the little munchkin, and oh, I miss him so much. Do you, baby?
Yeah.
Can't wait to see him. And then I'm gonna get ready first from here and everything, have my bath, because I'm going to Arisan today. And it is special because we have to wear like traditional kebaya. This is traditional Indonesian clothes. We are now on our way to the Arisan. Sorry, I talk really kind of whispering because Tim is sleeping. You want to have some snacks? Tim? You want this? Yeah, come. Come with mama.
Oh, yeah.
You like it?
Oh, I didn't vlog much today. Now it's the end of the night. This, all the boys are sleeping. So yeah. Good night, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow.
Happy Tuesday, people!
Happy Tuesday, everybody! Yeah, it is Tuesday today, and the weather is just not very nice. Maxi, can you clear that window, please?
I can!
No, it's fine, Andre, thank you. Okay, are you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready, steady, go!
Yeah.
So what do you guys have today?
I have my cross country training today.
Yeah. And do you have anything special today at school?
No.
No?
My turn.
Okay, so we have so much potatoes in the house. And I don't know what is for dinner tonight. So if you guys have any
roast potato,
that's a good one. Any other suggestion? Apart from roast potato?
Maybe chips.
No, it's too fast.
Chips. We could do fish and chips.
Yeah.
You want fish and chips? We can have nice
when mommy
fish.
Makes it, not when they make it.
Oh, we'll make it really nice. I'm gonna get cod maybe and then bake it.
Mommy, what do you want to eat? Shark one?
No, it comes right out. And when you see the sharp needles? So when you get swallowed by a big fish, it goes like that and it gets stuck in their throat. It goes, and he spits him out. So it's his way of protecting himself.
Whoa. I don't want a double!
The weather is so not good. Timmy just woke up from his nap. He has to go to swim. It's changed the day now to Wednesday, isn't it, Tim? Be exciting to swim? Hmm? Are you still sleepy? Okay, we just arrived home and I wasn't sure where I was going because it's like 2 o'clock now. But I go to school straight away, it's in a bit early. And I thought we decided to come home first, right?
Kappa! Kappa! I can hear Kappa!
Kappa!
Yes!
He is obsessed with airplane and he keeps saying kapal, kapal. Kapal is airplane in my language.
Yes, kapal. Kapal. You did really well swimming.
Show me your tongue.
You're so cute.
He did really well, you know, swimming as always. But today, you went under the water for so long. Daddy put you under the water. Yeah? Yes. Anyway, I think I'm gonna have a cup of tea quickly and then maybe give him a little bit snack. Ooh, someone is sleepy.
Kapal.
Kapal, I know. And then we're going to pick the boys up and Maxi has something. Shall we go now? Let's go. Good morning.
I'm so tired because I didn't sleep really well last night. Timmy's not feeling well. Last night he had blocked nose, so he couldn't sleep very well. He was crying and crying like, but he wasn't like waking up. I don't know. Anyway,
I'm back home. I'm back home now, and I managed to, you know, do the morning routine for all the boys despite that I was so tired and I was a little late. And Timmy is keep crying because I think he have headache or something. You know, when he's not well, he's always like grumpy. Come. I'm just trying to give him now a slice of toast with lightly butter and banana. Why did you pour it all down like that? Nom nom. Nom nom nom. Well done. Well done, Timmy. You want this plate? You want to play? You see? If he's not well, he play with the food as well. Rather than he just eat it. Anyway, I'm just gonna make quickly a lunch while he's eating that. So I'm gonna make chicken soup, right? When someone is not well. So chicken soup. Good morning, Siri.
Good morning.
Bye-bye, city. Have a nice day.
Thank you. Lolly, 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 lolly. I hope you have a nice day as well.
Thanks.
All right, here's what I found.
Good morning, people. It's Friday. Oh my god, that Siri thing is so funny, and I think my kids ask Siri to call me lolly, 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 lolly. Anyway, let's get on with the morning routine. Look. Is that beautiful, beautiful boy? Timmy, it's been like this all day. He is teething, I think. So, this is what happened when the baby is teething. Do you wanna eat something? So we go out with mama and play. We are just going to the soft play area. Come on then. Daddy said he's coming soon. He wants to come with us. So we're gonna wait for daddy, okay? The soft play is closed due to maintenance. Oh look, there's a nice book. It's already like all everywhere Christmas decor. Halloween is not even starting yet. Timmy, you break it already. We're going to see some fish. Is there a fish in here? Oh wow! Let Timmy walk. Huh? Come on, have a look, fish.
Timmy, look.
Hey, hey, did you say hello to fish? Say hello, fish. Yeah. What is that big fish, Timmy? Kapala is it?
Kapala pundak lutut kaki. Kapala pundak lutut kaki. Monster, monster. Ah, there comes the daddy monster.
Good night, Timothy. Mommy love you. Sweet dreams. And night night to all of you as well. Have a great, great weekend and thank you for watching my vlog again. And I will see you all next week. Good night.